You guys ever heard of the beautiful company called It's like premium. We are on our way to Alberta to go to my buddy Steven's wedding. Should be a good time. We literally just left, so it's gonna be 5 or 6 hours worth of driving. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. We're here in Alberta, and yeah, I found this guy. He's my friend. His name's Jamari. Or Jeremy, whatever you want to call him.
That's Jeremy, you dick.
Okay, it's Jeremy, I'm sorry.
I spelled my
name wrong once. I always thought it's Jamari.
You're a dick.
Hey,
Jeremy.
We all have a salad.
Smile for the camera. You gotta smile.
Stop smiling. Oh, hey, no. No, I
don't know.
Fuck off.
Moving right in.
No. Ow, you ripped my hair.
Cheers to the lasagna. I guess this is on my vlog now. Just me eating. You're the worst.
Get in there. Get in there.
I'm getting it.
Ooh, it's right in there. Yeah.
You zoomed right in on your mouth while you were chewing.
That's gonna be a great cut.
Revenge. Look at they're actually grilled though. Look at how grilled. Their skin is still on it.
That's a grilled thing.
No, why is the skin still on it? Now I have to take off my own skin.
You complain a lot.
There's no dressing on it yet. It's right here. I have to de-skin on my avocados.
That sounds like a really major problem anyway. Hey big boy.
Boy, you got a pretty mouth.
Thank you. Now we're over at my buddy Glenn's place. This is my bro Keith. Say hi to the camera.
He's
very awkward on the camera, so I'm not gonna put him on there very long. But
he
yeah.
Doesn't do anything. Wait, let me twerk for the camera now that I'm drunk. No, I'm just kidding.
A few moments later.
Say hi. You're on video now. You're gonna be on YouTube. Yeah. I'm gonna put you on YouTube, okay? This is a bunch of idiots in a car. Oh, now you're recording from that angle? Oh, say hi. You're on YouTube now.
What do you call the little money making?
Cocky is chicken.
And the chicken is
I like eating cock.
Chicken is licking.
That's a great thing
chicken
to put on my video.
Some of
y'all ain't got no haters. Some of y'all ain't got no haters. All I got is maids and waiters. All I got is suits and gators. Y'all niggas lost and I'm lost. Everybody love black ass Darth Vader. You and your woman love to see me coming. Come through bumping. Little kids running, chasing me down like the ice cream truck. These police, they never light me up. Oh.
Powers vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Introduce for you for the first time.
That's how tears flow.
Pepper together, buddy. Come on.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Want me crying?
Go back on your vows, okay?
No, never. You got me crying too?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Do the tackle.
I got a cat.
Where did you get a cat from?
I found it. Oh, say hi.
Hey, kitty. You're gonna be on video.
He's like, fuck that.
You're famous. You're a famous kitty.
Zeus. My boy Zeus.
Hey, buddy.
Well, yeah, dude, another bottle. So what you do is you take a straw and you shove the straw up in there.
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude?
What's up?
We're going shotgun on camera.
What's up, dude?
Sorry. Watch me get this all over my fucking suit.
You are. Don't put it up against your leg, you fucking part.
Fuck off, Brandon.
Come on.
Cameraman, hold these keys for me.
Cameraman. Who's the sound guy with the boom to hit you in the head?
Hey. The boom's on top, dude.
Here we go. Cheers, bud.
Who's the dude? I heard stuff in there, Brandon. You're not done.
It's not empty.
Yeah, there's stuff in there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. There's nothing in there.
Makes you pour on the ground. Oh, it was already open.
Get it in, yo.
Here's your keys back.
You have to drink with them.
Excuse me, sir.
Look at there, even there.
Where's yours?
Where's your one?
All right, Taylor.
Why are you shotgunning that for, you stupid fuck?
Because it's fucking easy to shotgun.
Just be nice. We're all friends here. That car is gonna be sticky.
You
the car. That poor person is going to be like, why is my car sticking?
Yeah, but you got to tip it.
Who's going to touch their car like that?
Who does touch their car like that, Cody?
I don't know, that fucking guy that fucks his car.
Well, yeah.
Hold on.
My strength addition.
Taylor!
You don't fuck
yeah, there it is.
Cody.
Hold on, don't drink yet. Taylor's got a drink.
Yeah, but you still got to fuck it, dude.
Fuck it.
Yeah. First time I ever shotgun a fucking beer, Eric fucking 101.
Fuck you, man, just because I fucked up once.
Yeah, because
we can. Did you bite it too?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Shit, what a man.
Hey, that's what I do.
I just don't roll Steve Austin, baby.
Ah! I'll bite one of these, but I sure won't fucking bite off a pop off bottle.
Oh,
oh
man.
That's hard on your chest.
No, that'll fuck you up.
Okay,
well,
the rock or
to
what?
Steven and Marissa.
Hey, oh, yeah. What's up? What's up?
Oh, my bad.
Bye.
That's amazing.
Get on my tie!
That's spicy.
Oh, how do you feel, buddy?
It's the only guy
not bad, first shot. So.
Really? First time?
Yeah.
Dude, that's awesome.
You did great.
Hey!
Hey!
This is Tristan TV right here on the big screen. Just want to wish the bride and groom a very happy wedding ceremony dealy thing. You should probably turn the camera before I keep saying real dumb shit.
Man, that was slow. That was so slow. You need to make a bigger hole next time.
At least he did it, though.
I think you need another one. Way faster than that.
Yeah, you just tell me how it is.
Get that fucking microphone out of my face. Point
is that
to a someone
giant,
else.
Giant cock in there. Look.
Congrats. Come to Kiev. Come visit me for your honeymoon. I got a couple places. Quite cheap. You can go to a bathhouse and all. Cheap vodka. And then you can come to an orphanage with me. But that's pretty much it. That's all I do over there. So yeah, happy honeymoon.
Gary's Ward Wieners.
I'm the chef. Get back, you guys. Give me some space. Give me some space.
Those
you
are
guys.
Some big wieners.
Stop. Separate up! Separate up!
Look at the size of this wiener.
Look at this big dog here!
That is a wiener. Yeah, nice wiener, bro.
Damn!
It takes a lot of time and effort to make a good
dog. It sure does! And you gotta really put a lot of effort in this, man.
Yeah, like, I
see, like, look like great dogs. Yeah, man. Hey, put some dog meat. See that? Look at this. Yeah, just wipe it off. See, clean, sanitary is
there
what I.
There you go. Thanks, Gary. What? Beautiful.
Hey, no problem.
Beautiful dog.
Look at that.
It's beautiful.
Would you like this?
Yes.
Take that home.
I got a hot dog, everyone. I'm a little drunk. We're having a good time. Thank you, Stephen, for hosting us.
Thank you, Stephen.
Thank you for being awesome, and I love you, bro.
Congratulations.
So, yeah, I'm drunk.
You're an awesome person.
Well, you see the team here, they didn't perform to what I was expecting to. When you gotta crack that can.
You know, what they should do is, you know, just focus on defense, you know, crack that can.
Yeah, you gotta focus on that defense first off.
The catches are doing real well.
And then after, what you got to do, you got to really lay into her.
Yeah, you gotta, just got to go on the complete fucking offense.
You got to focus.
And then
you're going to pop the cap.
Crack her open here.
Yeah.
Right through the defense. You're going right through the defense on this play.
Yeah, that's
no friggin' around. And then you get wet like Ben.
Well, that's because of fucking cold.
Can we get a close up on Ben?
Look at go right up on there. Right up on there.
Right up on there.
Right up on there. Right in the sun. Nice fucking shirt. Get this is thanks to Colton. He fucking popped his can. I don't want to get
that's wet. What happens when you don't play a good defense.
Exactly.
Oh yeah!
There we go.
Anybody who's my militia, that shit, Mr. Patrick, you can get your ass kicked.
Want a veg? You don't trust him with the camera?
Well, it's not that she doesn't trust me, it's just because I'm getting more and more wasted. I'm already pretty
fucked up. Okay, no, that's fair.
You got this a lot
you guys are staying out though, right?
This is a $1,000 camera and I got a lot of great footage, so I think we're good.
Yeah.
Okay,
we'll just have a good time.
The end footage from the bride and groom.
Say it.
Ready? It's up top ahead, ready? We'd like to thank everyone for coming. I hope everyone had a fantastic time. I know I sure did. I had a good time reconnecting with some old buddies from, you know, Saskatoons and stuff.
Saskatoon, eh?
And I know that's nothing for me, so I love you all, and thank you for tuning in.
Good old to that.
We are on the road to West Edmonton Mall. It's going to be a good time.
Would you like to say anything to the camera, good sir?
You guys excited?
Saturdays?
Yeah?
Pretty much.
Pretty much. How many Lowe's could Rob Lowe rob if Rob Lowe could rob Lowe's? I don't know. That's the biggest Canadian thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
Hey, there's a fan you need in your living room.
Let's zoom in on the fan. Yeah, that looks like it'd be big enough.
Hi.
Did he just turn on the fire?
I'm burning on fire!
You're burning on fire?
That's a bad move.
Where are we, Nick? Where are we, Chase?
The mall!
Which mall?
Edmonton Mall?
Yeah, West Edmonton Mall.
It's a mall. No!
Bubblegum shrimp, bubblegum shrimp. Yeah, we're going to bubblegum shrimp because Forrest Gump.
Bubblegum.
I wonder if it's actually good there. Who knows? They might make good shrimp. Could be bad too.
I don't really appreciate the middle finger while you're recording.
Restart.
Restart?
Restart?
Member key.
Now what do I press?
Speed.
start again?
You wanna change the color? Change it.
What?
Welcome to Madagascar. Ready?
Okay, so you gotta push the gas pedal. Can you reach it?
There you go, now you're driving.
This is how he's gonna learn how to drive in real life.
Look, I give him the box.
Great place.
Look at the picture.
Oh,
that was
fun.
Yeah. Want to talk about the shrimp?
No.
Come on.
No.
Come on. Don't be scared. Are you scared?
I'll go with you.
She'll go with you. Go.
Give him a big hug.
Give him a big hug. Not to be scared of.
It's happiness.
Don't say it's happiness. Smile. It's happiness. Don't be so scared. Can you go say hi? No, he's easy. Say hi. Get a high five? Yeah, there you go. No, low five. You can't forget the low five.
I'll give him a hug.
You gonna give him a hug too?
Aww.
Oh, there we go. That's
awesome. Let's look cool in the camera.
Try to look
cool. Make it into the newest album. Yeah. Am I going to that movie?
Yeah.
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 I
want to
do that.
I need
it
up
there.
Is this your old best friend?
Take me home, country road.
Pizza,
for only half price. Our second special is two
large two-topping pizzas, any chicken
side. Want to earn free pizza? Sign up for our online rewards program,
Piece of the Pie. Thank you, Chisholm. How may I help you?
Hi, Domino's Pizza?
Yep.
You're my favorite pizza place.